How to charge your PIVOT ROV. Your ROV will be shipped with three chargers. The two large chargers are for the ROV. The smaller one is for the controller. Remove the port plugs on the ROV. Check that the ports are dry. Use compressed air to remove any moisture. Charging the ROV while the ports are wet will not compromise the electronics. Corrosion of the pins is the only concern. Plug the chargers into a power source. The LED on the power adapters will turn green. Plug the charger into the ROV. The plug is keyed and can only be plugged in if correctly oriented. The LED on the charger will turn red, indicating that there is a power draw. The charger is smart and will stop delivering power when each battery is fully charged. The red LED on the transformer will first flash and then turn green when the ROV is fully charged. Note that the battery tubes can be charged while disconnected from the ROV. Next, open up the charging port on the controller and ensure it is dry. Plug the smaller charger into a power source and then into the controller. The LED will turn red, indicating that there is a power draw. This is also a smart charger and will stop delivering power when the controller is fully charged. When charging is complete, the red LED will first flash and then turn green. This charger is not water resistant and must be used in a dry environment. Finally, it is important to know that lithium batteries will discharge slowly over time and will degrade if charge is depleted beyond a certain level. Always store the PIVOT batteries and the bridge controller with a full charge. For long periods of storage, make sure to unbox and fully charge each battery once every 6 months.